And here we go with this triple threat match.
Finn Balor is an urchin, and I can see a lot of Balor Club members here tonight.
Do me a favor and point them out. I just want to know who to avoid after the show tonight.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it.
He's looking at it. Is he done? And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Jar your spine.
Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
He's got him covered. And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
Just powered out.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Wow, what a sequence.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Clothesline! Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Attack.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
And here we go. Finn Balor with the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
That's all right, Cole.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh.
In position. Look out. Here it comes. Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Here's his chance.
And Finn Balor might
down.
Like being manhandled by a bear.
There it is.
Now Triple H.
Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore while you, Cole, went to the gym. Matt, that's brilliant. You guys have any other jokes?
This is it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The champ with reason to be concerned. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger.
Pedigree! This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Drew McIntyre.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Nice kick out.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
It's like he's tapping some unseen energy source.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch this clamber.
It's gonna be over.
That's how you put
his shoulders are down.
ceases to amaze me.
Here he goes.
About as bad as they can possibly be right now.
And here we go. Triple H with the cover. Triple H, get it!
Those three superstars laid all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips. Steal it, man. I knew he was going to steal it from McIntyre. Oh my god. That's like a 15-time champion right there.
Universal champion. Look at it.
Big victory here tonight.
15-time champion. Holy shit.
In order for their shoulders to stay down,